A parent is a child's first teacher. But who is a parent's first teacher? A new parent's formative years unfold in the healthcare environment. They are, in fact, born here. And science tells us that a new parent's brain is primed to learn, motivated to learn, and open to change. New parents are surrounded by healthcare workers, and what they learn through their interactions with those trusted professionals can help shape the parent they become and thereby influence the millions of moments that make up a child's early life experiences. And we know it is those early experiences that lay the foundation for a child's future success. And with science now demonstrating the impact negative early experiences can have on physical health outcomes, we know that promoting positive parenting not only belongs in a hospital, but it is an essential part of providing quality health care. I'm Carrie Quinn, pediatrician and executive director of the Mount Sinai Parenting Center. Our mission is to transform the way pediatric health care is delivered by maximizing opportunities to promote strong parent-child relationships and early childhood development. Operating as a nonprofit within the Department of Pediatrics, we create, incubate, and test innovative programs and trainings throughout the healthcare space. And by using existing staff and existing moments, we avoid the barriers of cost and staffing that prevent many other interventions from widespread integration and scale. Once we demonstrate success locally, we offer our trainings and programs at no cost to healthcare professionals and institutions across the nation. One of our first initiatives, which launched nationally in July of 2019, is a self-directed online curriculum for pediatric residents. Our approach broadens the mindset of pediatricians from traditional diagnosis and treatment to one of prevention and promotion of health and wellness. Focusing on six developmental keystones that are strongly predictive of later well-being, we model for the learner specific ways to incorporate the promotion of positive parenting behaviors into routine well child visits. We've already enrolled 76 of the 210 pediatric residency programs nationwide, reaching pediatricians at an influential point in training, and have shown a statistically significant increase in residents' knowledge, confidence, and behaviors. While we are well on our way to help train the next generation of pediatricians, beginning in 2020 and working in collaboration with partners in the field, we will take our lessons learned from our successful residency curriculum to build 14 videos that guide parents on ways to promote optimal health and wellness. Delivered during routine well visits from birth to age 5, these videos will help pediatricians do more with the limited time they have with families. We will measure the impact of this curriculum on child outcomes such as language and executive function. We are seeking funding to enable the creation of this direct-to-parent video series and to help disseminate all of our programming at no cost to the people who need them most. With our uniquely scalable and effective programming, your investment can help all parents have access to the knowledge they need to provide the best start for their child.